Competitive eater Joey Chestnut needed to switch from Nathan's hot dog eating champ. Look at that. Oh. Man, to MMA fighter. Chestnut briefly choked an animal rights protester who got up on stage during the contest and shoved him while he was in the middle of downing hot dogs. Seconds later, Chestnut resumes like nothing even happened. Come on, look at that. Two other protesters then appeared from behind the stage. New York City police officers arrested three people following that incident.
And he did all of that with a boot on his leg there. Despite the disruption, Chestnut was on a roll in yesterday's competition. He's once again sitting at home with the mustard-colored belt across his full stomach after being crowned top dog. He downed 63 hot dogs with buns during Nathan's famous 4th of July hot dog eating contest. In case you didn't know, his record is 76, but 63 was enough for victory. In the women's competition, record holder Mickey Sudo downed 40 hot dogs to take the title. Pretty impressive.